Sonic! That was way worse than I expected. I told you it was gonna lag, though. 606! Special T-Shot! Wow. Nice sparkles. Hey, anybody wanna, anybody up for a two-player stroke? If you know what I mean? Let me enter. Oh, you gotta fucking sign it? What the hell? Too far over. Oh, God damn it. There, I did it. I'm Zeta. Okay, this is kinda cool. For a Super Nintendo Golf, you can't really complain too much. Hit it too hard, stupid. All part of the plan. That's gonna push me into it. No, didn't work. Okay, so you have to hit it that one time. You don't have another chance. So Kirby's Dream Course is like this, like exactly like this, because I've seen video of it, but never played it. Can we look around? Here's the plan. Here's the plan. My plan sucked. I'm gonna take it that landing in the green area will, like, bounce you, maybe? Let's find out. Okay. Come on. No? You can jump instead of roll? How? Oh, okay. All right, I get it. Maybe if I hit it hard enough, it'll work. Maybe if I don't hit it on the bottom and hit it hard enough. No, it's gotta be perfect. Perfect. Yeah, this game's pretty cool. I would have liked this back in the day, honestly. I'm a fan of mini golf. Water hazards. No. No. I want to make it. It's too far. Oh, that was perfect. Yes. Yes. Yes! Look at that beautiful shot after many save-stated tries. Yeah, if you don't use it, it'll go back down. And you'll just, like, putter out and not do anything. For example. Maximum power! Oh no. I got this! I don't got this. Oh no! Oh, tiger. My. God damn it. Might as well complete this beginner's course. That is true, Jer. I did. Magical bounce tiles or something. What in the fuck, dude? That was almost a hole in one. Yeah, Sylphie. Show her how to lower her game. This is not where I want to be! No! Why? Oh God! We can do this. No, not like that, we can't. We got this! I almost did. I almost got it. That's fine, whatever. I'm negative one or two or whatever. I can take one over par. No! Two over par, yeah, whatever. Do which voice? The Asmer voice? The golf voice? Okay.
And here we are in the mini golf tournament of today. Later on, we'll be having a two-player stroke, where we will see Nanashi and Sylphie lower their game. They've been practicing all week for this tournament, and hopefully they'll come out on top today.
All right, so anyway, can I bounce in the water? Will that work? Okay, yes I can. Scary times! What did that do? What is this? Can I go in there? Do I have to press the button again? Nope, whatever. Okay. Can I repeat that? I don't know how to say that in gay German, no. Like, go translate all that and I'll do it. I like how, like, the layout of these courses remind me of Marble Madness. I think that's what's really drawing me into it. That's what you do with gay German asses, Beld. Duh. I don't think that'll work, but I'm gonna try it anyway. If you're in the water, it just stays in the water. Oh, God, good to know. No! I missed. Full power. That wasn't full power. It's okay. Rude. Yeah! Pull out! Everybody get your hole out! Everybody get your hole out! Wait, is that like a Pac-Man Koopa kid? We got a Trogdor statue. And now we can play in the Ask Me Anything Cup. I don't know if that's a good idea. So I think we're gonna stop the games here before I get into, like, having to answer really weird questions. Did I play the I didn't know there was a Genesis version of Marble Madness. Or if I played it, I forgot. I mean, look. Yeah, I've played it. So I just forgot about it after playing it. It was worth it for a Trogdor statue, I agree. Alright, well anyway, that's been this golf game that I forgot the name of. It was a good course. I enjoyed it. I'd play more of this if I was still 14. But there's better golf games now.